Have you done chop suey?
I don't really know what chop suey is.
我在煮我记忆里的味道。
一个认真被做出来的菜被 serve 到桌上，应该是怎么样的过程跟氛围？
It's a piece of our culture, and you know, just like with any type of culture, as it grows, it also changes, it shifts. But when you go back to the root of it, who would have thought that that would have united so many groups of people, especially in the US?
We're all walking through Chinatown.
真正在这里一直不停往前推动的力量是移民的力量，
一代一代的移民，他们就改变了一种菜色。
I might lose the history and the language and even the culture, but cooking, eating, I think I'll always have
it. The flavor of the home is the most fundamental.
It's just trying to reclaim those food memories of what food used to taste like.
Wow.好好吃哦，吃相都没有了。
所以我们现在就是在这么一个地方返璞归真。
从农夫开始种就是最大的功夫。
花椒花耶，哦、
oh, ，I love it。
我觉得我自己就有点像一个 fortune cookie， 肉身已经离开了中国之后，有什么办法可以构建一个在海外的全新的身份？
味觉得相同的那个动力，要让你还原故乡的味道。另外一方面，每一步都是在落地生根。